For today's video, we're gonna discuss how to solve variance and standard deviation using the alternative method.
But first, let's take a quick review of traditional method.
So this is the traditional method, this is the alternative method. You can see the difference, right? You will solve more when you use the traditional method. Formula for getting the variance, which is the summation of x squared plus p of x minus summation of x dx, but you will square it. So if we write it, 4.76 minus 1.68 squared, then the answer you will get is 1.9376. Because the symbol for variance is sigma, or 1.9376. Then, the standard, the formula for getting the standard deviation. You will square this number.
And if you got the first and second examples correct, then I'm sure the third example you're going to perfectly nail it. And if you want to examine yourself, please post the video for a while. Thanks. We have the summation of p of x, p of x, which is 7.97 minus, don't forget to quantity the summation of x over all total of your variance. And proceeding for the standard deviation, simply square 1.6891.